Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. In the last section, we learned about body section, and on that we are learning heading tags, paragraph tags, font tag, and some few other tags we learned. Now we are practically learn these concepts. Okay, so I am using Sublime Text 3, and now I am writing first program. I am explaining headings. Okay. So one, we need to save this file. That is the first job we need to make it. I titled it as a heading dot html, right? So I am first this the html and end with html. Head under this title named heading, title named heading. So now we move to body section. Under this body section we are applying headings. So the H1, I am writing heading 1. Same way I am writing up to, so no need to copy, H2, heading 2. H3, heading 3. We have up to H6, so I am writing all to know how it is differing. Heading 4, H5, heading 5. And heading 6. Now I save this program and I need to open that file. So in lab web headings, just double click it. Automatically the headings are coming. So I need to increase the size. So heading 1 is big and heading 6 is small, so we can find the difference. Okay, now I am going to paragraph time. Now I ignoring these things and I am writing it the same way, in the same way. Otherwise I need to create another file, keep on continuing it. So I will open another file, new file. So save as paragraph era dot html, and now same way html, close html, head under this title. Here I am adding paragraph and now I am writing body section. So I am using paragraph. Okay, so here I am typing the blank text that helps us. So this is a paragraph. So I saved this and I need to open the paragraph file. So this is the output. So that's why I am using only one thing continuously. Okay, so now I am changing, I am applying break and br and horizontal ruler. So what I am doing is, this is paragraph. I need to do one thing. Line 1, paragraph, followed by here I am applying br. Okay, line 2, again I am taking, this is a paragraph. So after this need to run the program, you will find in the next line. Is it right? So you find the difference very clearly. Line 1, this is the paragraph. Line 2, this is the paragraph. We break the line, but we are writing only one paragraph. If I remove br, it will come in same way, same line. See, I remove br so that the output is like this. So if I am using br, automatically the line will be break. Right. So not only like this, br and slash also we can use. There is no difference. Okay, so now I am applying horizontal ruler at the end. So hr or slash hr, you can use any one. So line 3, this is a third line in the paragraph. So now I am running this, the horizontal ruler key. So this is the story of headings as well as the paragraph tag. Now remaining things means font tag is used within the paragraph. Okay, so I am not writing separately in the next HTML piece. Okay, here font, here I need to use face font type. The face is nothing but font type. Now I am using Vardhana, and color I need to use any color I need to use, but I am using green. And in between I am writing, this is the on tag. After saving it, now I am running it, automatically that will be applied. Okay, similarly we can also apply size. Right, I think you understand very clearly. So this is about the font tag, but HTML5 the font tag is removed. Now I am going to more tags, means some we already discussed in bulkly, we are discussing so many tags. So now I am applying those tags into it, nothing but CITE seat. Okay, here I need to write something text. So and the next is code. So here also I am writing text, same text I will write in different ways, dfn. Next tm, K B D, next to SAMP, and the next is strong, next. So where next B I means italic. U means underline. So big and the next is small. Next one ABBR abbreviation. So these are the font styles. So apart from these, I am lefting four more tags, that is superscript and subscript and INS and insertion and deletion. So now I am writing superscript SUP under SUP. So first is X two less 3x less 4 is equal to 0. So this is the mathematical expression I am using. 2 is in the power. Similarly, subscript H S U B H 2. So finally, deletion and insertion. So I am using in this is a page. So instead of write, I am writing this was a web page. Now I am paying del and I am applying insertion is. So I think del is under strike and is in new text. I saved it and now I am running this. You will get see the different fonts. This is underscore, this is italic, this is bold, and see power 2 is coming here and h2o coming here, and this so was is striked and is like. This is the way we are using all the text. Thank you.